this diamond pickaxe doesn't have an owner, and honestly, I couldn't think of anyone better than Dream. I start with his precious smile, his eyes, and complete the outline. He's looking pretty cute already. Now let's fill in the rest. Glue it up so he always survives, and here he is. I really doubt he'll see this, but it doesn't hurt to try.